What's going on, viewers and sub Baller Kick90 back again with another short video. So this time we'll be taking a look at the Adidas Ohm kit for Jamaica. So Adidas just released the Ohm kit earlier today. So we're gonna take a look at it, you know. Okay, let's go over to football culture shirt. As you go on it, this is the first thing on the site today. So as we see, you know, Jamaica 2023 Adidas Ohm kit. So I mean, the jersey look okay, I guess. I guess they taking a little retro vibes, 80s retro vibes, I guess, with the vivid green shorts and the yellow, the gold with the pinstripes. I don't know. I'm not really a fan of the pinstripe though. Yeah. But they look okay still. All right, let's scroll on and see if they could give us some more pictures of how it looks. Okay, so here we have Fitzroy Simpson, one of the warm-up suit. And as you see, this is the home. All of these are the home kit. Yep, there you have it. We also have a green shorts. I'm not a fan of the green shorts, but that's what Adidas give Jamaica. I'm not a fan of the green shorts, though. I know I always see Jamaica playing black shorts, gold jersey and black shorts. That's just how it's always been. I can't really remember seeing, never said they never playing green, but I just always remember seeing Jamaica playing in a black shorts. Yeah. So there you have it. That's what the jersey look like. And that's the home jersey. Again, like I said, not a fan of the pinstripe. I would rather see a plain yellow with the Adidas logo and the Jamaica badge on it. I'd rather see that, similar to the Ambro. You know, I like the design of the flat colors on the around the neck. I thought this was all right. But like I said, man, I know all along, I told people that once they announced that they was going to get Adidas to be the kit suppliers, I had a strong feeling that Adidas was going to just give Jamaica a template, just like how they do to other teams. Because there's so much teams Adidas deal with. And I don't think they're just going to sit down and try to design, come out of their head, you know, and just design something like really special, you know. But knowing Adidas, they just work with the template, try to change the colors, try to flip the colors up and down. You know, as usual, like, I've been seeing them. Though in the MLS, they basically have the whole entire MLS to design the whole jersey, and they get it right sometime, but majority of the time they screw it up. And I kind of think they almost got it right here. They almost got it. For me, is I just feel like the pinstripe, I'm not feeling that, and the green shorts, I'm not feeling that, you know. But I'm not saying it's not a good jersey. It look okay, but I'm just not a fan of the pinstripe. So, okay. Khadija Bonichar hold her head down in this picture. I could see why now. I know she probably get a joke, but I could see why. All right, so I think they have some more. And guys, it's available. So if you guys want to purchase it, you know, just go online. I don't know about guys, you guys in Jamaica. I don't know if they have it available for you guys, but I know it's available in all Adidas store. I'm sure if not right now, maybe by the end of the weekend, Adidas gonna try to push out this product as soon as possible, as they have everything. So all the fans in the diaspora, you guys can just go out there and get it. Go get your Jamaican kit, you know. Let's see the rest of the stuff. So they have an away kit. There we go. Look who we have rocking the kit already. Look who we have rocking the kit already. You know who that is, so I'm not even going to say no name. But yeah, guys, that's the black and light yellow or light gold away kit. I'm digging the away kit for sure. The shirt seem like it has some pinstripe, but it's black. Once it's black, I'm okay with that. So yeah, I'm okay with the black shorts. So definitely the away jersey, simple, plain, got a little red and yellow, kind of a little vivid green type shit. But yes, it's all right. This the away kit is all right. I have no issues with the away kit. It's okay. And it's okay. Nice away kit. Adidas did an okay job on this one. They make it simple, the black, you know, and they try to be a little creative with the light yellow on the badge and on their logo. So yeah, I have no issues with it. So there you have it, the away kit. If I do decide to get one of these kits, it would definitely be the away kit. There you have it. And the socks. The socks is dope though. I like the way how they flip the colors and stuff with the green and the red, light yellow, and all of that. So that's what it looked like. I think they have a pre-match jersey, I think. I did see something. All right. Let me go back. And again, guys, like I said, all this stuff is available online. If you guys could get it online, you know, Adidas, or get it at the Adidas store. Like I said, by the end of this week, I don't know if they have it in stores right now, but I'm sure by the end of the week they're gonna restock up and have all of this and stuff. I might just pass by the Adidas store and get it. I might. Oh, so this is what the pre-match look like. As you can see, it's the navy type blue with the Jamaican badge and the Adidas logo. Okay. All right. Seem pretty cool. I mean, I'm not a fan of it. I wouldn't get this, but I'm sure other people might like this, you know. Like I said, the away kit, that's me, man. That's the only one I would really mess with. But yeah, guys, let me know if you guys like these whole bunch of collections that Adidas dropped for Jamaica. Let me know if you guys will buy them. Yeah, just let me know what you guys think, because I'm sure everybody have their own liking, their own taste, or it just might be all mixed feeling of what everybody think about the jerseys and things of that nature. So I noticed they gave it a 6-star. I mean, I don't think anybody did click on it, but it seemed like it'd say, well, what did it say, 6.5 star? Anyways, I'm not going to even get into that. But again, that's the Adidas collection for 2023 Jamaica kit. Or you would say Jamaica 2023 Adidas pre-match jersey collection. Part of the old collaboration with the JFF, the old partner deal I either have going on. So it depends on how, I think it all depends on how this jersey, this whole collection does on as far as sales go. You know, even if Jamaica doesn't qualify, I think for the next World Cup, if this jersey become one of Adidas' bestseller, they might just keep it on. They might just renew their partnership with Jamaica. But you don't know. We just gotta watch and see. Well, guys, that's my time. Baller Kick 90, and I'm out.